China has secured a complete victory in its fight against poverty. In the hard-won battle, some poverty alleviation officials lost their lives in their prime. Huang Wenxiu was one of them. She led the poverty alleviation efforts in a village in Guangxizhuang Autonomous Region, but died in a flash flood in June 2019, at the age of just 30. Chinese President Xi Jinping gave an instruction honoring Huang in June 2019. She noted that after completing her graduate studies, Huang gave up the opportunity to work in big cities and return to her hometown, where she devoted herself to the cause of poverty alleviation. She stressed that Huang's brilliant young life depicted how CPC members are staying true to the party's founding mission of seeking happiness for the Chinese people and the rejuvenation of the Chinese nation.
Wang Xiu 书记是 2018年 3月来到我们百里村的，当时是我的镇上。 去把文秀书记接到我们村的，因为文秀书记太年轻了，来的时候说的是普通话，当地群众说的都是桂柳话，沟通交流的时候也面临很多困难，群众不愿意接受他。In
2018, 195 households of the total 472 households in Baini Village were in poverty. Huang visited impoverished families to help them.
Huang Wenxiu đã chào ngó sợ chế, ngó sợ ta sợ mỹ, ta cần ngó sợ chế yêu xin một cuốn nạn cần ngó chăng, ngó chẳng phu từ bình bình chỉ liêu, y yêu phí và liêu xì đồ hoàn, xin có gia đình đâu qua tiểu liêu.
The village official helped Huang Weixian get a loan of 50,000 yuan to open a small supermarket and a small agricultural product processing plant.
现在我们家一年能挣得30万块钱，也够不了，真的很感谢的文秀妹妹。As
Baini Village has favorable conditions for clementine plantation, Huang encouraged trailblazing entrepreneurs to lead the way in their production.
之前我是种了几年的砂糖橘，所以文秀书记就找我做致富带头人。
当时我跟文秀书记说了，我们这条路啊，每年到雨季时候很难走，所以我们大家种果就是对担心的，还是怕有果运不出去。文秀知道以后，他就向县里面、镇里面申请这条硬化路，多是到县里面问那个进度，因为工程大，工期长，没能赶在砂糖橘成熟之前把路修好，他就属于村民修紧这个路面，让大师能够进得来。
当时我们全屯的人，每家每户都要出人出力，起早贪黑的，赶在砂糖橘丰收之前要把路修通。To
boost clementine sales, Huang led villagers to develop e-commerce and sell fruit online. They sold more than 20,000 kilograms for 220,000 yuan in 2018. Thanks to Huang's efforts, 418 Baini villagers shook off poverty.
乡村振兴关键在青年，希望大家多多关注农村发展，多多支持农村工作。
Since 2013, over 3 million people were sent to the countryside as special commissioners for poverty relief, and 1,800 of them lost their lives in the line of duty.
在脱贫攻坚工作中，数百万扶贫干部勤力奉献，苦干实干，同贫困群众想在一起，过在一起，干在一起，将最美的年华无私奉献给了脱贫事业，涌现出了许多感人肺腑的
先进事迹。文秀书记虽然离开了我们，但是我们会继续完成好他微信的事业。我们通过学习习近平总书记讲述的黄文秀的故事，感受到扶贫干部的勇于担当、甘于奉献。我们广大党员干部要以黄文秀为榜样。 在实现中华民族伟大复兴中国梦的新长征路上奋勇搏击。